Yeh Jawaani Hai Deewani is a 2013 Indian romantic drama film, directed by Ayan Mukerji, written by Mukherji and Hussain Dalal, and produced by Karan Johar. It stars Ranbir Kapoor and Deepika Padukone in lead roles. This is their second film together after 2008's Bachna Ae Haseeno. Kalki Koechlin and Aditya Roy Kapoor play supporting roles. Madhuri Dixit appears in an item number with Ranbir Kapoor. Initially set for a March 2013 release, the film was released on 31 May 2013. Upon release, it was a box office success. In 59th Filmfare Awards, the film received highest number of nominations including Best Film, Best Actor for Kapoor, Best Direction for Mukherji, Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor, Best Supporting Actress for Koechlin and so on. Yeh Jawaani Hai Deewani has become one of the highest-grossing Indian films of all time. It was also the 10th highest-grossing Bollywood film in overseas markets up until then.